How to delete conversation on Messenger from both sides. Hello and welcome to our channel. In this quick video, I'm going to show you the method to delete conversation on Messenger from both sides. To watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more tech and tips videos. Without much ado, let's dive right into the video. Launch Messenger app on your device and don't forget to update your app for the latest features and updates on your Messenger application. Now locate and open the particular chat where you want to delete any chat or conversation on Messenger from both sides. When you open it, you need to have sent any message that you want to delete. If you haven't, tap message button or the icon and tap on any message that you want to unsend from both sides. Now tap and hold that particular message. Tap the more icon at bottom right corner of the screen. Now tap on the unsend button that you want to unsend from the both sides. Now tap unsend and this will unsend for everyone. If you tap unsend for everyone, if you unsend for you only, then the message will be deleted from your side only, but not the both sides. To delete it from both sides, tap unsend for everyone, and that's it. The next thing, if you want to delete the entire conversation, tap and hold the entire conversation. Now tap delete. To delete all chat history, tap delete, and the entire conversation on Messenger will be deleted from your side. That is how we delete conversation on Messenger from both sides. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment on this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.